This story truly made us go OMG. A brand new fire station in Germany burnt down because the building didn't have any fire alarms installed. Apparently, it's not a legal requirement. It took over 170 firefighters to put out the blaze.
That started after a battery caught fire in a vehicle.
Luckily, nobody was hurt. But the fire destroyed 10 fire engines and reportedly caused over £17 million worth of damage.